Hi children, a very warm welcome to Narana Live Class. So today in this video, we are going to see an assignment on human environment, transport and communication. So are you ready guys? Now let's start our assignment with the first question. So here is your first question children. Which type of houses are common in areas of hot climate? So which type of houses means hot climate means what? So like where more sunlight, like more temperature, right? So in that areas, so what type of houses are common? The answer is thick mud walled houses with the thatched roofs are very common in the areas of hot climate. So because it is a very hot, no, so that's why. So thick mud walled houses as well as thatched roofs are very important here. Now let's take second question children. What kind of houses will be there in the regions of heavy rainfall? So the answer is slanting roof houses. So why slanting roof houses children? Because if rain comes also, the rain water will go very easily. So that is why slanting roof houses are very important here. Now let's take third question. In rural areas, what are the materials used in building houses? Yeah, like mud, clay, stone. Okay, so let us see the answer here. Like materials like stone, mud, clay, straw, etc. are used to construct houses. So where it is? In rural areas. Next, coming to the fourth question. In which activities people are engaged in urban areas? So urban means town and cities. So mostly the people are practice like manufacturing, industries, trading. Okay, so these kind of activities will people practice here in urban areas. So that is what, see here answer, people are engaged in manufacturing, trading and services. Next, fifth question. Name some animals used for carrying goods in India. Yeah, so the animals like donkeys, mules, bullocks and camels are used for carrying goods in India. Now, sixth question children here. What are the four means of transport? So means of transport means the different ways of transport like roadways, railways, waterways, airways. So these are the four means of transport here. Next, seventh question children. How did people travel in the past? So in ancient days. So in ancient days, by using animals, people are going to from one place to other places. So that is what see here in early days. So it took a great deal of time to travel long distance. People had to walk and used animals to carry their goods. That means animals are using in those days. Next, eighth question here. Where do you find dwellings means here houses, okay, made of ice. So if you see polar region children, we can see this kind of dwelling houses. Okay, so next, ninth question, see here. Who makes dwelling houses made of ice and what are they called? The answer is Eskimos and Igloos. So Eskimos and Igloos are a community group who are living in the polar region. So they will make dwelling houses. Next, 10th question here. What made transport easier? So when invention means what invention? When wheel invented, so it is easier to transport. That is what see here. Invention of wheel made transport easier. Next, 11th question, see children here. Which animal is used as ox in South America like in Tibet? The answer is llamas. Next, 12th question, last question. Nowadays, how many hours it will take by aeroplane to travel from India to Europe? So the answer is around 6 to 8 hours. Okay children, so total 12 questions we discussed in these assignments, right? I hope you are clear with these answers. Thank you so much. Have a nice day. Now signing off children.